Hello, the internets. We're the Sawtelles, and we are from the bustling metropolis of Plantsville, Connecticut, USA. P.O. Box 89 in Plantsville, 06479. And that's Peter on guitar. And I'm the mouthpiece on drums, Julie. Questions, we always say this, feel free to ask the questions. I don't want you to go home tonight.
I should have asked that weird said, band a question.
So, yeah. I'm sorry?
Did you really not plan to wear that yellow shirt?
No, I didn't. I mean, well, I put it on. I planned to wear a shirt. It just turned out that yellow was the right color for the screen.
What tuning are you in?
Good question. What tuning are you in?
E-A-D-G-A-E.
And so guitar people, yeah,
I'll go through each tuning. So.
And then you have to write a song in those tunings. It'll be a challenge for guitar players to do that. This is called Best Friend.
Rolling in and out of shops. It's after.
You heard the Terry Rand Band, and it was awesome.
Yeah, they were awesome.
I hear you clapping out there. You guys did a great job. I loved it. We like to play with people that we haven't met or played with before, because I don't want to play with another band that's like me, because that's just stupid, you know?
But what tune are you in now?
Good question. What tuning is this?
D-A-D-A... Wait. D-A-D-A... Wait a minute. D-A-D...
Flash it on the screen. D.
G. A. E.
Dad gay. All right, this is called Everyone Wants to Know. And I play on a hi-hat that I keep closed.
Say the words before tomorrow. You know that not much lies.
Anonymous internet people, feel free.
Chime in.
Love the harmony. How did you guys
Thanks. Start it? Peter is...
I played in band since I was 8, and then I played drums most of that time, and then I was in punk bands where I was writing behind the scenes and then singing lead behind the drum kit, but then no guitar players wanted to play my bizarre guitar part, so I finally said, I'm just going to do it myself. So around 1999 or 2000, I started playing guitar and playing shows by myself. And then my best friend from childhood played bass, and we had no drummer. Julie and I were married, but she didn't play. So I said one day, I came home and I said, you're going to play the drums. Because we had drums around the house, right? We had all kinds of instruments.
Because you played drums.
Yeah, so. And I played drums for the Liskalorn band. And I play drums in two improvisational bands, jazz bands. One is called Fuck Sprellin, and one is called Light Upon Blight. And Light Upon Blight will be playing this week somewhere.
Best video. But I'll be home prepping for a colonoscopy. Yay! So I won't be out at a show on Thursday. I have my own show going on.
This is called the Early Morning Blue, and it's on our last record called Blackout. And it's, I mean, I'll be in the same tuning for a couple of songs now. So that's D-A-D-G-A-E.
We're famous for TMI, but I am not ashamed to be a human being. And
the dream is early morning dew. I've been counting days as I drift from room to room. Each moment sadder than the last. Yes, I know this too shall fade. Waking light. If I draw her near, will it help me win the fight? Genuflecting, ask which direction to go. Baby, signs, is it so wrong? If the time is mine to waste, but this is taking way too long. Though the time is mine to waste. After question, what direction, I should go? After question, dreams early morning blue.
Thanks.
That's yay. So thanks for hanging out with us tonight, audience members and the internet. So you can find us at thesawtelles.com. And if you do the Facebook, we are the Sawtelles on Facebook.
Disillusioned by her life of royalty, she's come to despise it. Who will understand? And this acquiescence.
sensing thought and loyalty, no surprises. With every gesture planned, what's it all worth? I'm just so sad. Let's change subject, but it turns out bad. What's it all worth? I'm just so sad. Let's change subject, but it turns out bad. Turns out bad. She would trade it all for just one cigarette, an anonymous hour. The choice to cut her hair, climb into the back and she will steal away off to the city. Nobody will care what's a long way. I'm just so sad. Let's change subject. Turns out that it's a long way. I'm just so sad. Let's change subject. But it turns out that. Turns out final adventure shows her all that love could be, because she has met him. Looked into his eyes. Romance is a tragedy that she must return to. Leave him far behind. It's a long road. I'm just so sad. Let's change subject, but it turns out bad. It's a long road. I'm just so sad. Let's change subject, but it turns out bad.
Turns around.
a brand new thing. They run into an echo of the past. Being so in love and life is beautiful. Explanations only make them laugh. Only make them laugh. Only make them laugh. Is a broken heart, isolated downtown. When you find your cursing lovers out on the city streets, when the ring on necklace matchbox turns around, turns around, turns around, turns around. Starring in a tragedy.
Thanks. Okay, what's the next tuning?
D-A-E.
D-A-E.
D-A-E. A-B-E.
So does that compute in people's brains, like those kinds of tunings? Day-bay. Do you play guitar, Emmett? No. Does that compute in your brain? Day-bay? His brain, it totally makes sense. Yeah. I don't play guitar. No.
This is called Saturday. It's one of my favorites at the moment.
Yeah. house. Now, if we were our other band, which is the School Safety Patrol, that is a punk ukulele band, all songs about school, and the songs are like a minute and a half long. So we could do 8 songs if we were that other band tonight, but we are not. All right, what's next, boss?
Overboard.
Ooh, I like this one. It's called Overboard. What tuning?
EBE ABE.
Ebe Abe. Guitarists, we challenge you to write a song in that tuning.
I just can't play guitar the normal way. I'm just, my brain's not wired that way. But this allows me to do things, you know, because we're most of the time, because we're only two pieces, it allows me to, I can outline progressions on the lower. And then three strings, like root fifth octave. And then arpeggiate on top statically or vice versa. So there's always something open, ringing out and droning against other things. That's, if you had to encapsulate my style, that's what it's like. No, actually I don't at all.
Thankfully, oh my gosh. Do speaking in tongues? Yeah. Alright, well, if you want to hear Ghost of Johnny Cash, which is one of my favorites, go to our website and you can hear it. It gets completely ramped up and then it gets really quiet and then it gets out of control again. So we're going to do speaking in tongues instead. It's like the 2-minute song. We'll be done under time.
That's the Sawtelle way. EBEAAE. Like the tunings have been subtracting notes. I have some tunings that are just three notes and they're just all drones.
Only love me in the song. She was speaking in tongues, transmitting secret code. Speaking in tongues, I had to get off the phone. Get off the phone. As the day is long. Was she telling me she really needed me? Or did she only love me in a song? Speaking in tongues, transmitting secret code. Speaking in tongues, I had to get off the phone. Speaking in tongues, transmitting secret code.
Thanks for having us.
Get off the phone. That was fun.
The record has real phone noises on it that I got off the internet. You know those old-fashioned things with the dial? Yeah. Rotary. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Emmett. This is awesome.
Thanks, Tom.